you a fool for this.
Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Packing the mail.
What's up, family? It's your boy Jay Elevate, and it's time to levitate. So today we will be discussing a few silhouettes for the month of September that I personally feel would be good shoe investments. Now, we already know that the Fire Red 3s dropped this month, which in my opinion is the shoe of the year. To include, when that shoe comes to the house, guess what? We will be doing an in-depth review. Now, let's start with September 13th. The Air Force One Green Spark will be dropping at a price point for $160. And today, that shoe in a size 11 is being resold for $2,002. The only problem we're going to have with this shoe is that there's only about 10,000 shoes circulating, and we already know that the bottoms will be against them. All right, but if you can cop this shoe for retail, I promise you, you need to sell. September 15th. In my opinion, is the number two shoe for the month of September, and most people will disagree with me, which is the Air Jordan 2 J Balvin. Now, this shoe is going for $300 for retail, and I think that's probably going to deter a lot of people from this shoe. But for resale, this shoe currently in a size 11 is going for $513. So, how do I feel about this shoe? I feel if you hold on to it for a little bit longer, I think it can reach as high as about $625. September 20th, Nike is doing the ladies so right. All right. Now, this shoe right here is the Wheat and Gum Light Brown at a price point for $120. So this shoe will be going on to a size 12 in women's, which is a 10.5 in men's. And today, this shoe in a 10.5 was reselling for $154. Now, that's not a lot of money, but I feel if you hold this shoe just for a little bit longer for the long term, this shoe definitely will reach a $250 price point. All right. September 23rd, SB is dropping another foul one. All right. Now, for the SB Dunk Lows, this is kind of like an OG. So you got the Argon, right? So it has two different types of blue. It's a light blue, and it's kind of similar to like maybe a Royal Vibrant Blue. The color scheme is really crazy. All right. Now, we'll say this. For retail, this shoe is going for $130. For resale in a size 10.5, it's going for somewhere around about $199. Now, this particular shoe right here, I really feel if you hold it a little bit longer, it's going to reach about as high as $275, okay? Now, most people will definitely agree with me on this one. This is the number two shoe of the month for most people. For me, it's the number three shoe of the month, which is the Air Jordan 1 Taxis, which will be dropping September 24th at a price point of $170. Now, if you can double up, if you can triple up on this shoe, hold this shoe. Although this shoe for resale ain't going for much, was $233, I really do feel like if you hold on to this shoe definitely will reach $350, maybe $375 mark, probably very soon. So I'm telling you right now, y'all, this is just my opinion, what you should invest in, whether it's a cop or a shoe investment. Now, I would like to say this, everybody out there who've been rocking with me, I appreciate y'all for supporting the channel, because this channel is nothing without y'all. Alright, but I need y'all to click that like button, share the video, subscribe, hit that post notification bell so every time I drop a brand new video, you already get that ping. And you know the motto, stay horny world.